being in a hospital this long sucks. I just want Rachel to wake up, and then I'll feel better. I owe Frank big time. Can't believe he did that for us. I hope he's okay. Not like I can do anything about it one way or the other. And what about Damon? Is he gonna come after us? I actually feel better knowing that James Amber is on his case. Ugh. That's weird.